You should watch that patrolman. This may be a boy with a future.
January 16th, 1920. Prohibition became the law. The smart boys first saw big money in rum running and bootlegging. And then they realized there was even bigger money in manufacture and distribution. Now that it was illegal, the public got even thirstier. And everyone who paid for a drink gave the growth of crime a boost. Capone, under Keeley's guidance, began to get his own ideas. He gave them to Torrio. And Torrio called in the leaders of the powerful North Side Gang. Head man was Dion Dini O'Banion, a lover of flowers, who ran a prosperous florist shop as a front. In spite of his one game leg, he allegedly killed 25 men. George Bugs Moran, fashion plate of the North Side. Ex-convict, ex-safecracker, and ex-bank robber. Earl Weiss, known as Jaime the Pole, still devout churchgoer, who had become the most feared trigger man in all of Chicago.